Hello and welcome back. Welcome back. So it's 9:30. It's Wednesday, so let's drive. I got a little bit more sleep today, but I forgot to put my alarm clock on, but I did wake 9 a.m. in the morning. The upload have stopped, so but I think I have to do that. When it's like 1 a.m. in the night, I have to forget about all upload. When I do that in the night, then I just have to think about to get some sleep. Because that's not the driving is the problem. It's not problem. I drive 3.5 hours, 2 times every day. I can do that. The problem is I have to upload like 100 gigabyte, 14 hours. That takes about 14 hours to upload. Have problems with my upload. Yes, my upload when I stop today, like 1 p.m. after I drive 3.5 hours, I will finish upload. I start upload like 1 p.m. then I'm finished my upload like 7 or 8 p.m. That's not the problem. Upload in the night is the problem, because when I'm finished here, I have 11 more videos. So if I not upload when I'm driving in the night or in the late evening, I will have 22, I will have 100 gigabytes to upload. So I have to start upload when I'm finished driving, like 11 p.m. late in the evening. So I have to... Yes, welcome to American Truck Simulator. Yes, I should maybe not do this, spend my time and life to do this, but I do it right now, because my life is how my life is now, so I have not really have any money. I have all this big debt I'm paying every month, and I have to sit alone here the whole winter again, so now I do this. So, if this is the 23 October today, I think. If this will help me to go through the winter alone, I do this. So, let's close the screen. Yes, I have to write down what time I did start recording. I said 9:25. But that would work. That would work if I start driving at night, like now before 9:30 or 10. Yes. Around 12:50 p.m. I open the screen on my camcorder. So yes, this will work, but I have to start drive before 9:30 a.m. in the morning or 9:35 before 10 p.m. Yes, progress history. I'm in level 17, but my progress will get slower and slower as higher my level is, because you need more and more experience. Total driven distance 21,300. Roads explored 18.4. Delivery finish 20. Game time spent 45 days. Playing time 34 hours, yes, and I got $105,000, and actually I don't own the bank so much. I only own the bank $160,000, so, and this cargo, this freight is $201,000 from Dees Lake in Canada to Orlando. And I am in Kansas City, so I'm more than half. I think I did need like 1,300 miles But that's not much to look at because this scenery is like, yes, that's the only roads. And then grass. So that's not really, so I think I have to drive somewhere else. I must think I have to go drive back to the American Truck Simulator scenery. Yes, I should maybe not do this, but I'll try to explain. If I not did this, drive this, I don't have any money and I don't know what I should do. Because I cannot do anything without money. Not in Denmark, it's not a tropical country. I don't live close to a nice beach. I can go to the beach every day with some food and water. I live in Scandinavia. We have no tropical beach in Denmark.
Okay, here we go.
Yes.
Keep left.
Yes.
And then turn left.
I was going to sleep.
Turn left.
I remember this. We were in Kansas City and we have like 96 hours left to the job. And only 26, got a lot of time left. So I just don't like to drive in the night. And my camcorder don't like the black screen in the night. Yes, I try to explain it. Even I say, okay, I don't
go
like to do
on.
This.
That's right.
I said, okay, I don't like to spend my day driving a truck simulator. So then I will just do watching Netflix, do something else. And I will still not have any money. Yes, let's find some place to sleep. Have a rest at some motel.
Go straight on. That's right.
Yes, but I think this city, they are like every city is like the same. Yes, you see this city layout here with a garage and stuff. That's exactly no, not Salina, but many of the cities are exactly the same. No, Omaha is not the same. Yes, we look at that later. But many of these cities are just the same. Busy life, of course I will not sit do this. That's not just my time I spent my life on this.
Finding a new route.
That's not just the time you're spending on a game, you're spending your life too. Spending 1,000 hours or more on a computer game, that's not just your time you're spending. You're spending maybe important time of your life. If you're young, then you're spending some years, maybe some of the best time in your life. Yes, I think some people are spending many thousand hours playing Counter-Strike or Fortnite or some kind of game, Minecraft, I don't know what they're doing. Yes, many teenagers spend many years of their life to teenage boys to do that. Playing some kind of game, could be Counter-Strike, Fortnite, it doesn't matter what kind of game it is. But you have to know that's not just the time you're spending your life. But my life is like that now. I not really have a kind of life. I'm early retired.
Go straight on. That's right.
Hello. She looks a bit lonely. How are you? But of course, a game can of course help you in your life. Sitting in your apartment and you feel alone and you have nothing to do, of course you can sit, start, play some kind of game you like, and if that helps your life, that's
go straight on. Fine. That's right.
Yes, but just to sit and play Counter-Strike Fortnite 100 hours every week and not meeting anyone and not go out, of course that's not good.
Oh, get ready to turn left. Turn left.
But this is this game is different. It's a truck simulator that's about driving. You have to build this truck company, you have to make some money, and that's part of the game, but the main part is just to do this. Why you should do this, spend time on this, I don't know, but if you like to do it and it makes you relax, so why not? Yes, I have a goal, that is to deliver this virtual trailer, this virtual cargo, 4,000 virtual miles away, so but I did spend many years on this Microsoft Flight Simulator.
Get ready to exit left.
FXX, so I will not do that again. Not the Microsoft Flight Simulator.
Exit left.
The flight simulator called Prepare 3D by Lockheed. But I'm not going to do that, just fly around for years and years. It did that like 10 years with the Microsoft flight simulator, just flying around the whole day. sit with like a slow propel aircraft, like Copenhagen, and fly something random up to Norway, a whole day slow flying something crazy. 12 hours.
Go straight on. That's right.
That was really a waste of time. I'll never do that again. Yes, we had the world map and it was Kansas City driving to St. Louis, Nashville, Atlanta, but there's not really anything. This all the roads is actually kind of the same, so this is not a good place to drive and record for YouTube. Very strange. So I have to think how to do this. My truck also, where to drive in the game. It's not good to drive here when I record for YouTube because there's nothing. Nothing to do, and all the road is the same, so I think I had to drive back to the American Truck Simulator map. I cannot drive around just here, not with this road. It's like I'm driving nowhere, because all the roads are the same. Going nowhere. So that's better. I just drive up and down the interstates on the American Truck Simulator map. Yes, I think it's better. I just drive up and down here, like I used to do, from Washington State down Nevada, all this New Mexico. Of course, I could drive a little bit out of the American Truck Simulator map, and then I drive back in and out just a little bit, but not start to drive like here. Florida's Keys to New York. All around here, many days, because there's nothing, no scenery. But the Key West was kind of nice. But I have not explored all the cities, coast to coast, because I've not been there, and I don't have time for that now, because it takes hundreds of hours to explore. I need to make money. But actually right now we're doing pretty well. I have 105,000. And this Friday is 200,000. And I only own the bank 159,000. So actually in 10 days I can borrow 400,000, if I like that, 10 game days, 10 or 11 game days. My debt to the bank is lower than 100,000, I think I can borrow 400,000 again, and repay rest of the other loan maybe. But this is what I did with my John.